Come on, we gotta get through it. This is crazy! Welcome to Habitat 7! Keep moving! Ah! Damn it! Looks safer under there!
Is this for real? What the hell's going on with this place?
Planet's trying to murder us?
It can try. How's your gun? Might want to see if it's working. Take a shot at that fuel cell. It's busted anyway.
I'd say it's working.
There! We get up that cliff, we find high ground. Come on!
Not sure we want to be the tallest thing around here.
I think I can see a path up. We'll use the jump jets if we have to.
Into the breach!
Think I'd rather fall than get hit by lightning.
Give it a minute. We can probably do both. How'd my dad find you?
I was a cop. In crisis response.
Yeah?
Tell you over a beer sometime.
This is gonna be close!
That's it. We're getting there.
I think I see the top.
Mind making some room?
Thanks. What the hell is that?
It's not a hotel, that's for sure. Nothing around here makes any sense.
New galaxy, new ways to die.
Just not today.
Ryder! It's Fisher!
Wait! Look!
Holy shit! What was first contact protocol again?
No deadly force unless fired upon.
Yeah, said no one in the field ever. How do we handle it?
Just be ready if this goes south.
It usually does. Just say the word and I go hot.
They haven't spot.
Nyan, shoot!
He sees us!
We can't understand you. Give us our man, or this gets ugly.
Can you?
Go shot!
Go hot!
Fisher, watch out!
Okay. It's over.
Fisher, you okay?
I'll live. I thought I was a goner.
I knew they weren't a friendly sort.
We did our best. Not like they gave us much of a choice.
They didn't. So we reload and put it behind us.
We still don't even know what they wanted.
Nothing good the way they were armed.
Who says we'd even understand? Or they'd understand us? It's a new galaxy. I guess it's too much to expect they'll play by Milky Way rules.
Or any rules, by the look of them.
But what did we do to them?
Only thing I know for sure, their guns hit just as hard as ours. Where are the others?
Gone. Kirkland and Greer went looking for help.
Come on.
Ah, my leg!
Can you move?
I think it's broken. You guys push ahead and look for the others.
You sure?
Yeah. Just find us a ride out of here. And take a few more of them out while you're at it.
Whoa. Take a look at these bodies. What are these things?
Well, I don't have Sam here, but I can try to make sense of it. They're DNA-based, and their armor reads as some kind of bone. But the genetics are all over the map.
Ah, I guess life took a different turn here, huh?
I hope the other team's okay.
We'll find them, but we might want to scout around first.
You're the recon specialist. Point the
way.
Right.
Looks like you knew how to handle a gun back there.
Spent time with an Alliance peacekeeping force.
That's the last of them.
No vital signs. Just shot him in cold blood.
He was trying to surrender. Why kill him?
Would we treat them any different if they showed up on Earth, armed to the teeth?
Maybe not.
Peace isn't going to be an option here. We'll come back for his body once we find the others.
Hope Greer's still alive somewhere. Still, take a look at this architecture. This is really something.
Okay, now this is weird. Never seen anything like it. Looks to be at least 3 or 4 centuries old.
The Ark left 600 years ago, right?
Yeah. Our long-range scans... wouldn't have shown this. These structures, that tower, maybe none of it was here when we left the Milky Way.
Shit, you hear that?
I wish I did.
What the hell is that? Hey!
Watch out! What is this thing?
I think it wants to eat us!
Okay, it's dead.
Whatever it was.
How did it cloak like that? Flare's going up over there.
Could be our people. I'll mark the nav point. What do you suppose is down there?
New and painful ways to die?
Maybe we could jump jet our way across.
Wonder what's in here.
Here we don't understand.
Sound coming from below?
Alien gods of the underworld?
Don't say that.
I think it's machinery. You could feel the vibration.
The scale of this. Who built it?
Alien gods.
More of those aliens ahead.
They see us!
Go!
Not much of talking, are they? Look out! They're using those animals!
Careful! They're cloaking! Liam!
This is for Kirkland!
You hanging in there?
Don't worry about me!
You're pretty good at this, Ryder.
I used to guard a Mass Effect relay.
Wish we'd had one for the Ox.
I wonder what these guys were doing here.
Crash of some kind. It's not one of our ships.
Definitely not from the Milky Way.
One of theirs. Think the storm got it?
At least the weather isn't playing favorites. You'd think if this was their planet, they'd know how to handle the storms. It's food. I think.
Can't be local. Not growing anything on this planet.
So maybe they're bringing it in from off-world?
More of them in the cluster? Not loving that. Ryder, some sort of cave over there. Check that out.
Now this looks more like the golden world my dad was dead animal here. In some sort of trap. Pretty recent, too. If it's anything like plants back in the Milky Way, there are signs of cellular mutation.
It's lasted this long. Guess that makes it the Alpha Tree, huh?
Yeah. But what happened to all its friends outside?
Path up on the left.
Oh, great. That can't be good.
Probably the assholes who took Green.
On the left.
Oh, great. That can't be good.
It's not. Company!
Looks like a whole patrol!
Probably the assholes who took Green.
Push them back!
hear that?
Yeah, radio static. But like a pattern.
Static's getting louder.
What do you want?
I
don't understand you. I'm from the Milky Way.
It's great. They got him.
We come in peace. We need help. Our ship crashed in.
Help! Hang on, Greer. We've got you.
Keep your head down.
Box them in, Liam.
He's dead in kill zone. They're not getting out of this.
Charge!
We're clear. Thank God. I was tapping my mic, hoping someone would notice.
You okay?
Yeah. Where are the others?
They killed Kirkland. But Fisher's alive, back at the crash site.
He's got a broken leg. Needs help. I'll check around for supplies. Then head back.
Stay put when you get there. We'll look for my dad's shuttle.
Good luck. Can't wait to get off this rock.
Structure on that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Looks like it's a broken lightning rod.
Could explain why the building's damaged. Storms hammered the place.
Maybe a lightning rod of some kind. No idea how to get it working, though.
Well, let's hope no one's home.
Doesn't look like a home at all.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
What's all this about?
What are you doing, Ryder?
Oh, shit.
That can't be good. Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Who knows? Let's call it a weird alien machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now.
Hey, that door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Weird. You hear that? Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Don't think it turned out so well.
Watch it!
What is it?
This?
So now killer robots too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
It's fried. Could be a console of... His wounds look like they're from an energy... Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
These guys were poking around where they shouldn't have.
Any theories, Recon Specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older. Underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Bloodthirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Heads up! They were waiting for us!
Damn!
They got a lightning rod up and running! Are these things stalking us?
Starting to feel like it!
This is not... how I go out!
I don't think they're listening!
sort of structure up that hill.
This place is taking a beating from the storms.
Along with everything else on this planet.
Maybe a lightning rod of some kind. No idea how to get it working, though.
Dead ones here. Wonder what happened.
Severe burns. They were fried.
Lightning?
Yeah. It's nailing them, too.
School one for the weather.
Though it fits with them being from somewhere else, they weren't ready for the storms.
Yeah, no one's living here.
So what's it for?
Doesn't look like the other structures we've seen. Different design. Must be a way to get some lights on.
Can't be good.
Oh.
It's a generator.
Yeah, sure. Why wouldn't it be?
Maybe it did something. Weird.
If that's poison, I know who to blame.
Machine.
We sure could use Sam right about now. That door opened.
Some kind of research lab?
Maybe. Then it got hit by a tornado.
Danger.
Say,
weird. You hear that?
Looks like they were trying to tunnel in.
Watch it!
What is it?
Pissed?
killer robots, too?
The Geth back home would love this place.
It's fried. Could be a console of some serious energy on the other side of that door.
Maybe it's closed for a reason.
Doesn't say much. Whatever this is, it scans as being old. Centuries old.
Wish we had Sam.
It's older than this lab, but about the same age as that bot we just killed.
So maybe these aliens found it deeper in, like an artifact. Any theories, recon specialist?
There's some kind of technology on this planet. Older, underground. Something these aliens are interested in.
Like archaeologists?
Yeah. Thirsty archaeologists. Weather's still crappy.
Last one's down.
Let's not wait around for more. We read you. You're alive.
Shuttle repairs are underway, but we're surrounded.
They're not friendly. On our way. Nav point marked.
Well, that settled that.
Cavalry to the rescue. Nice to see you guys.
You too, Harry. How is everyone?
Still in one piece. You got here just in time.
Where's my dad?
He went scouting ahead while we fixed the shuttle. Ryder, there's weapons and ammo at the shuttle. Stock up.
Do these things try talking to you at all?
Barely a word, then started shooting. What about you?
We didn't stop for a ch-
Balls to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Here.
Present! I can't get a bead on those things!
them! Just keep firing! We can do this!
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! Sound off!
I'm here! Still alive. Here!
Present!
I can't get a bead on those things!
There's too many of them!
Just keep firing! We can do this!
Thank you.
calls to try an airdrop.
Don't let up!
Ah! Lightning zapped their shuttle!
Are those dogs?
I wish. They've got some weird cloaking ability.
You're shitting me! Sound off!
I'm here!
Still alive!
Here!
Present!
I can't get a bead on those things!
Stay pissed. Use it. Will do.
Just remember, we need that ammo.
Strangle them if I have to.
What about the others?
Fisher's wounded, but sitting tight. Greer's with him. Though our shuttle's in pieces.
Guys.
She's been hit!
Take cover! Take cover!
Don't worry, it's not contagious.
Before they attacked, I managed to fix our comms.
You're a lifesaver. Now just take it easy.
Sam, are you there?
QEC link established. Affirmative, Ryder. The Pathfinder needs to speak with you.
Good to see you in one piece. What's our status?
Liam and I are with Korra.
We have wounded crew. The good news is our shuttle's been repaired. We can get back to the Ark.
Not with these storms. It's too risky to fly.
I'll take that chance. It's not any better on the ground. We're just human lightning rods running around here.
Not if we can turn the lightning off.
I don't follow.
I have an idea. Rendezvous at my coordinates. We'll... Damn! They spotted me.
Sir? Sir! Can you two manage alone?
I can keep her stable. For a while.
Let's move.